checking out the AI at the new DLC, Circuit of Power. Here we go. Green flag.
Side's clear.
Good move, mate. The leader's just done it on 17.44.
Left. Clear on the left.
Good pass. yes.
Well, Jim, it's easy when they slow down to a crawl
okay,
there.
Okay, Jay, 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Half distance, fuel
this
looks good.
Is so challenging.
The leader has just done 116.91.
Really nice version of it. I've always liked this something. Such a challenge.
Campbell is gaining on you. The gap's now 0.34. B25.
Come on, what are you doing? Guys, stop! Feeling the pressure, huh? It's terrible, I should have not crashed into him there, but you know. But I'm not the best.
My side, clear on the right. Alright, Jay, you've got half your fuel left.
I need to get past this guy because he's doing my head in.
Car left.
There you go.
Clear on the left.
Slowest overtake in history.
Well done, mate. That was great. The answer. Eng ahead is increasing. It's now 2.4 seconds.
Oh. Oh. Pressure from behind. Close that inside line.
That's what you get, mate. That's what you get.
White flag, mate.
Alright, mate. Alright.
Yellow flag in sector one.
Trying different lines. Oh, too hard into that corner. Getting a little bit too erratic now. I think that comes to overtake us past. Yeah, this is the last lap, so we hold on.
V24, well done, mate. Good finish.
If you say so, Jim, I appreciate that. I don't know what you think, guys, but people watch it. Okay guys, so you didn't ask for my opinion, but I'm going to give it to you anyway. What do I think about this DLC? Well, if you're a fan of Race Room, it's a no-brainer. It's new content, it's quality, and it is circuit similar to Monaco. Obviously, you've got barriers. It is a real challenge to drive. It will test you as a sim racer, and it's a lot of fun. The quality, the circuit looks good, the buildings, the models, everything looks high quality, to be honest. The only drawback in this circuit is obviously the AI. They need tweaking in certain corners, but it is worth buying, I'd say. In the UK, it costs about £5.99, I think, for this DLC, which isn't too bad. But I would suggest if you check out restroomstore.com, you could probably get it a bit cheaper. Especially if you have some leftover virtual race points. So it's up to you. People think that the simulator is dying or has died, and I don't think that's the case, to be honest, because for me it's a matter of perspective. If this simulator got a massive graphical improvement, all of a sudden it's popular again, and I think it's just sim racing, to be honest. People jump in and out of simulators. Thank you for watching. Take care. Peace.